he heard for a long time coming out of the neighborhood and appreciated the intervention. Pakistan had criticized Mr. Modi for mentioning the people of Balochistan in his address, seen as indirect support to the Balochistan freedom struggle. Those who have been living in exile in Wales in the UK for the last few years indicated that he plans to approach India and other friendly countries like the US to seek help for the cause of Balochistan's independence. Malaysia says Kim Jong-nam, North Korea's leader, was killed by a highly toxic nerve agent. Kim died last week after two women accosted him briefly in a check-in hall at the Kuala Lumpur Airport. Malaysian toxicology reports indicate he was attacked using VX nerve agent.